Awesome. Okay, can I turn this off?
You know, there's a special song that I really, really want to play, and it's not real kick-ass or anything, but it's a really cool song that you'll never hear anybody play in a bar.
All right.
That's good.
All right, I'm ready.
Or it's later.
I've been waiting for the chance to play this for my friend John. No, first grade. We've known each other since first grade.
First grade.
Yeah. How are you doing?
First grade. Woo!
Oh. Good
to see you.
First grade. That ain't really old.
Wow.
You sure? I'm sorry.
Just because we've known each other since first grade doesn't mean we're very old.
Oh. Oh, they said that because I know you're younger than I am.
It means it does happen in first grade.
What, 15, 20 years ago?
Yeah.
29 and older.
Now you guys lost a lesson.
All right.
It keeps him saying.
Just throw some seeds out the window and then later on we'll all have fun. This is just really such a cool song. Let me find it first. Delaware, there is a barber shop in front of me. Billy Hattie's had the pleasure to know. And all the people that come and go stop and say hello. The corner is a bank with a motor car. The little children have it here behind his back. And the banker man wears a mask in the pouring rain. Every string, Penny Lane is in my ear and in my eye. Through that, beneath the blue suburban skies, I sit and meanwhile back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean.
Bye.
the song from Magical Mystery Tour.